In this video, we will talk about DRDO Multi-Mission Maritime Patrol Aircraft, or you can say an indigenous alternative to P-8I Multirole Maritime Patrol Aircraft, and will explore the options are available for the Indian Navy. DRDO Multi-Mission Aircraft will comprise a range of state-of-the-art sensors and components, including an ESA-based Maritime Patrol Radar, which is probably based on gallium nitride technology, identification friend or foe system, links for both line of sight and beyond line of sight communication, and a multi-spectral targeting sensor suite. The Maritime Patrol Radar will also feature synthetic aperture radar. For submarine detection, aircraft will be equipped with a magnetic anomaly detector, pollution surveillance suite, acoustic sensor, and sonobuoy, which will be supplied by Tata. The aircraft also feature electronic support measures, including an electronic intelligence system, missile warning system, laser warning system, infrared jammer, and chaff and flare decoy dispenser to deceive the incoming radar command-guided missiles, radar homing-guided missiles, and infrared-guided missiles. The aircraft will have a fully digital communications suite with UHF, VHF, and satellite communications. The sensors coupled with modern communication systems enable the aircraft to conduct operations in a network-centric environment. Aircraft is capable of maritime patrol, exclusive economic zone surveillance, search and rescue missions, anti-ship missions, long-range anti-submarine warfare, anti-surface warfare, intelligence, surveillance, and reconnaissance missions, and marine pollution control missions. As per the Center for Airborne Systems or CABS official, 70% of the sensors required for this program are similar to the sensors that have already been developed for airborne early warning and control program for the Indian Air Force. The new maritime patrol radar based on Uttam ESA radar has already begun its testing. Most probably DRDO has to develop a magnetic anomaly detector and an acoustic sensor. The multi-mission aircraft will be armed with lightweight torpedoes for anti-submarine warfare and cruise missiles for both anti-ship and anti-surface warfare. The multi-mission maritime aircraft can be armed with China Advanced Lightweight Torpedo, Mark 54 Lightweight Torpedo, 100 km Marte anti-ship missile, and 220 km Harpoon anti-ship missile. In future, it can also be equipped with air-launched DRDO subsonic cruise missiles. It's very unlike, but if DRDO managed to integrate BrahMos NG, it will boost its anti-ship capability significantly. It will be very challenging for DRDO to integrate a 1.5-ton BrahMos NG missile, as each pylon comes with only 1-ton maximum payload. Currently, the Indian Navy operates 12 P-8I maritime aircraft. No doubt P-8I is the best in class and has proven its role in maritime operations and both across the LAC and LOC. Recently, Ministry of Defense has been reviewing the orders under the Buy Global category. As DRDO is capable of developing state-of-the-art sensors and components for maritime aircraft like P-8I, it's highly likely that the orders for an additional 6 P-8I worth $2.4 billion may get cancelled. Now, Indian Navy has three options. First, the Indian Navy can go with local production of Boeing 737 or P-8I by integrating indigenous mission computers, sensors, and weapon package. But it is very unlikely US officials will agree on this. Second option is to go with the Airbus C295 aircraft. As per some reports, the Indian Navy may go with 18 C295 multi-mission maritime aircraft that can be deployed at multiple naval bases around India's coastline of 7,516 kilometers. Range and endurance won't be a problem with this aircraft. The problem will be payload and power. As it is a smaller aircraft, and its engine provides less power, so the integration of the powerful sensors and EW suite can not possible. It will cost 1/4 of PATI. As per some reports, the cost of one C295 multi-mission maritime aircraft will be $120 million. As C295 is currently manufactured in India by Tata Aerospace, it's very likely that the Indian Navy may go with C295 multi-mission maritime aircraft. Third option is to go with the Airbus A320 family aircraft. Because DRDO already working on Netra Mark II, airborne early warning and control aircraft based on Airbus A320 family aircraft. The Netra Mark II will also feature a maritime radar, identification friend or foe system, satellite communication, and a multi-spectral targeting sensor suite. If the Indian Navy chose Airbus A320 family aircraft, then the developmental time will be very less. It may cost 50% more than the cost of C295. But it will provide more range, endurance, and higher payload. It does not matter which option the Indian Navy will choose, it will take at least 4 years to induct first aircraft into active service. In my opinion, DRDO multi-mission maritime patrol aircraft should be based on Airbus A320 family aircraft.